Welcome to Heroes and Generals Alpha Video Log 2. The game is currently in alpha stage, and the quality of the graphics and sound shown here is far from final and will improve over time. In this video, we'll show you some of the latest features and assets available in the latest stable build, which you will have access to if you've acquired an alpha key. The placeholder character models and rig has been replaced with new and more correctly proportioned models and a better rig. Here you can see the US model with paratrooper uniform. The animation system has also been reworked, and we are currently working on new animations. This is the German model with the standard infantry uniform. The latest build also have two new environment features. The first is the vegetation system, which makes it possible to draw grass, cornfields and other types of vegetation all the way to the horizon. One of the main benefits of this is that you can actually hide in the crop from enemies, even at a very long distance. The second new environment feature is the volumetric cloud system, which makes it possible for you to fly into and through the clouds. Clouds also cast shadows on the ground when they move in front of the sun, which you can see here where we've accelerated the game time. We've replaced most of the placeholder weapons with high poly models, high-res textures and new sounds. Next step is to add mortars and mines and work more on the shaders. That's all for now. Sign up for an alpha key at heroesandgenerals.com and help us make the game you want to play.